Everyone, my name is Noel Thompson, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you all to this Flax Trust Christmas concert straight from the very famous Europa Hotel in Belfast. All proceeds from the concert will be in aid of the Belfast Homeless Services, so if you can, please donate directly to the charity via PayPal. The address is on your screen there, belfasthomelessservices@hotmail.com. Now, homeless services have been operating in Belfast City Centre for 6 years, since July 2014. Totally volunteer-led group with over 50 volunteers now. They provide a drop-in facility for people who are vulnerable and experiencing some level of homelessness, perhaps sofa surfing, living in a hostel, or even on the streets. Many of the guests suffer from loneliness, isolation, mental health issues, relationship breakdown, or addiction. They provide hot food, clothes, toiletries, guidance, support, and a listening ear. So hugely important services. Please give if you can. Well, to kick off our music this evening, we're delighted to have a quintet from the brass section of the City of Belfast Youth Orchestra. It comprises Nick Thomas and Fionn McCardle on trumpet, Conor McAteer on horn, James Dawson on trombone, and Lauren Campbell on tuba. Now, they've been coached for tonight by the CBYO manager, Robert Briscoe. Tonight, they'll be joined by Megan Mooney and the Flax Trust Arts Ensemble, and they get proceedings underway for us with three carols, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, In the Bleak Midwinter, and starting off with, O Come All Ye Faithful. Do join in if you like.
Thank you.
Three great carols getting us off to a storming start in this special Flax Trust concert. Nothing says Christmas quite like the brass ensemble. Our next performer is Bethany Simpson. Bethany's a saxophonist in Belfast. She's a graduate from Queen's University and has performed across the world. She's also the Flax Trust's event manager for the Flax Trust Arts Group. And she's also a freelance musician. She's going to play two songs at this point for us, Holly Jolly Christmas and The Christmas Song. Ladies and gentlemen, Bethany Simpson.
Thank you.
I hope you're all getting well into the mood by now as Christmas approaches. A strange kind of Christmas it is, of course, but it's still Christmas. Our next performer is Megan Mooney. Now, she's the Flax Trust's artistic director and what we call these days a crossover singer, which means, not that she's cross, but she's as comfortable in musical theatre as she is singing music from the world of opera or classical concerts. Please welcome Megan Mooney.
Christmas tree won't throw a party with a jingle bell beat. Please believe I'm not a big fan of mistletoe or driving in the snow. Not my thing, my dearest. Don't feel the need to hang a stocking on the fireplace. And in the streets, people are shopping apace. Please spare me. I'm not a big fan of in-laws or Santa Claus, so. Tradition ain't consuming, and all of the gifts that I got last year are being used less than my Christmas cheer. December's not my thing, my baby, but when the choir's
Now, our evening continues with the brass ensemble coming back again to perform two songs for us, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and The Winter Wonderland, and then we'll have some more carols for you all to join in, Hark the Herald Angels, accompanied by Megan and the Flax Trust Arts Ensemble.
Thank you.
No Christmas concert would be complete without a rendition of our next song, so let's introduce you to Ethan Haddock and his fabulous backing singers, Katie Brown, Helena Hendron, and Sarah Caldwell, to perform Jingle Bells.
Merry Christmas, ladies.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Haddock.
Are you ready to sing a little Jingle Bells? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. To ride and sing in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow,
we are dashing
in a one-horse open sleigh.
One-horse sleigh.
Over the fields we go,
over the fields we go,
laughing all the way.
All the way.
Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sing. Oh, a lot of fun! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. To ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you
so
drop in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hand lives there just like
ice. My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
hurry? My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace roar.
Really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Well, maybe just a soda pop.
I'll put some records on while I
the
pour.
The neighbors might think.
But baby, it's bad out there.
Say, was that a wink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to break
now.
This bed.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks
I
swell.
I ought to get home for dinner.
Mind if I move in closer?
Don't mind if I cast you aside?
What's the sense in hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
But it's cold outside. I simply must go.
But baby, it's cold outside.
Say thanks for the show.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This welcome has been.
Been hoping that you
so
drop in.
So nice and warm.
Look out that window. Out that
my
door.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Gosh, your lips are
oh,
delicious.
Maybe just another dance more.
Such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
But baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when I touch
now,
your
hand. Now don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
there
me?
There ought to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you got pneumonia and died.
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
But it's cold.
Thank you.
Bethany ending that little section for us. And now, a very special treat, well, a very special treat for me, at least, because I'm getting to sing with Megan. We've been promising, or perhaps I should say threatening, to do this for quite a while, but when we discovered a duet version of the lovely Still, 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 we thought, let's give it a bash.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. make the Yuletide gay. Next year on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shine together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star across the highest moon, and of yourself a merry little Christmas. Thank you.
And Silent Night brings us sadly to the end of our concert, almost. I hope you've enjoyed the evening. It's been great fun for all of us performers, even in such strange circumstances as we are enduring at the moment. Don't forget, please, if you can, make a donation to the charity which will benefit from donations tonight, Belfast Homeless Services. Once again, the address on your screen there, belfasthomelessservices@hotmail.com, and you can donate via PayPal. That's all from me for this evening. So before I go, I'd like to extend my thanks to all of you at home, wherever you are, for watching this evening and for supporting the homeless services. For our finale, it's a great pleasure to hand you back over for the last time to Megan with the Flax Trust Arts Ensemble for the immortal O Holy Night. So a Merry Christmas to you all, and here's hoping for a very different 2021.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul finds its way. Of a star sweetly